You're looking for a prototype microchip. We need all the data you can get on them, too. Search their offices for any paperwork, and don't damage that chip or your ass is on the line.
Yeah, all right. I didn't come all this way to screw up.